Levi, you have really good memories on this ground, your first two goals at Trinidad and Tobago World Cup qualifiers. How you felt about that? Recount that experience for us.
Yeah, it was a great experience. It actually took a lot of confidence, and from since then I've been doing a lot of great things since, you know. So this pitch feel like a bit of a home pitch for me, and hopefully I could do something nice in the upcoming game.
What do you remember about that day? I mean, we were goal down and we had to come back, and you coming off the bench to do the job.
Yeah, I was just full of excitement. Firstly, I was thinking I had to score. I got two, I was really grateful, and you know, we ended up winning the game, and it was a great experience, to be honest.
The goal itself, that day, what do you think that did for your career?
It was a great boost. I went back into my club with a lot of confidence. I got a lot of love from the local fans, and since then it's been really positive.
This time now, it's 6 years later. How do you see yourself on this team now at this point?
I think more confident, more mature, and hopefully we can get a victory. Most important for the team, and if I could add gold state, we'd be really proud to be a part of it.
What will be the key for us on Friday, you think?
To stay compact as a team and you know, work hard, and most important, just get the win no matter what it takes.